Hello everyone, welcome to Insights into Your Being. In my last video, I had spoken about how we declare negative statements in our mind unintentionally, and also I had shared how can we convert those negative declarations into positive affirmations. And in this video, I'm going to share an exercise about how we can approve ourselves. Self-love is the magic wand that dissolves all our problems. Loving yourself makes you feel good. But the two keys towards self-love are self-acceptance and self-approval. So let us see today how exactly can we approve ourselves. I personally do this exercise every day, and I also help my clients do this. For the next 30 days, repeat this affirmation, I approve of myself. Do this 300 or 400 times a day at least. No, it's not too many times. When we are worrying, we go over to our problem at least that many times, isn't it? So, let this affirmation, I approve of myself, become a walking mantra for you. Something that you just say over and over and over to yourself, almost non-stop. Let it enter your system. Let it become a part of you, so that it becomes you. Saying, I approve of myself is a guaranteed way to bring up everything buried in your consciousness that is in opposition. When negative thoughts come up, such as, how can I approve of myself when I'm fat? Or, it's silly to think this can do any good. Or, for example, I am not good enough. Or whatever your negative babble will be, this is the time to take mental control. Give these thoughts no importance. Just see them for what they are. They are a part of you, but they are just another way to keep you stuck in the past. Gently say to these thoughts, I let you go. I approve of myself. This exercise may bring up a feeling that it sounds silly. It doesn't feel true. It's a lie. It cannot work. Or simply, you may feel, how can I approve of myself when I do this thing or that thing? Let all these thoughts just pass through. These are only resistance thoughts. They have no power over you unless you choose to believe them. I approve of myself. 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 Keep repeating it. No matter what happens, no matter who says what to you, no matter who does what to you, just keep it going. In fact, when you can say that to yourself, when someone is doing something to you, you don't approve of, you will know you are going through a change and you are growing. Thoughts have no power over us unless we give in to them. Thoughts are only words that are strung together. They have no meaning whatsoever. Only we give meaning to them. Release other people's opinions. If I were with you and I kept telling you, you are a purple pig, you are a purple pig, you are a purple pig, you would either laugh at me or get annoyed with me and think that I was crazy. It would be mostly unlikely that you would think it was true, yes? Yet many of the things we have chosen to believe about ourselves are just as far out and untrue. We have just started to believe ourselves to be what others hold opinions about us. To believe that your self-worth is dependent on the shape of your body is your version of believing that you are a purple pig. As every flower is different from every other flower, our fingerprints are different. We are different. We are meant to be different. When we can accept this, then there is no competition and no comparison. To try to be like another is to harm our soul. We need to be who we are. We need to accept ourselves just the way we are. When you learn, when you begin to love yourself, you will know what you are actually. Put your awareness into practice. Think thoughts that make you happy. Do things that make you feel good. Be with people who make you feel good. Eat things that make your body feel good. Go to a place that makes you feel good. But just feel good about yourself. Plant these seeds of positive affirmations, and to begin with, start by saying, I approve of myself. You will see many changes, and before you see the visible change, your body might resist to it. Keep patient. Be patient. Sow the seeds of affirmation. Water it with patience. Let the sunshine of positive thoughts beam on it. And when you first see the tiniest little evidence, look at it as a first breakthrough and exclaim with joy, here it's working. See it working. Watch it grow. And then you will see all your desires manifest. Make a list of things that are going wrong with you. And then try to turn them into positive affirmations. You can watch my previous video, the link of which I will share in the description. You can list all the changes you want to make and then see what are the negative statements in your mind. Turn them into positive affirmations. If you have any questions, you can ask me in the comment section. If you observe any particular negative thoughts going on in your mind, and you will be able to do that after your awareness is increased. Try converting those negative statements into positive affirmations. And if you need help, I'm always there. I am your sister in your journey. I do look for negative statements in my mind and immediately catch those thoughts and try to convert them into positive affirmations. Whenever any negative thought appears in your mind, and that's going to happen because of old conditioning, immediately say to yourself, I love and accept myself. I approve of myself. And if the negative thought is, I'm looking so fat, convert it immediately into a positive affirmation by saying, I am slim and slender. I am healthy. I am happy. Just look for a positive affirmation, and with constant practice and by staying consistent, you will see all your desires manifesting. Do subscribe my channel to receive the notification of my upcoming video, in which I will share what are the daily exercises that we need to do, the new mental skills, how can we practice them, and how can we enjoy practicing them. So don't forget to subscribe. Till then, love yourself.